someone who wanna stab me with a knife. Two people living with each other in a home, but it feels just like I was living here alone. I've tried to be hard and I've tried to be nice, but every time I try, I fail to break the ice. Somebody out there, please tell me what to say to make my baby stay and not to go away. Can't you see that you were hurting you and me? Now our family is soon becoming just a man.
I'm gonna see myself being you.